Hello everyone. In this demo, we're going to look at the options for setting up Synapse Link. So to do this, you start by clicking on New Link. For the first example, where we are going to set up the Spark pool to convert the files into Parquet or Delphi format files, we first need to select the Connect to Azure Synapse Analytics workspace. If your subscription should default through, if it doesn't, you can, if you have multiple, you can select it from the dropdown. Next, we need to specify the resource group we'll be using. It has been, in my example, set up earlier. The workspace name. And then at this point, you can select the to use a Spark pool for Delta Lake data conversion. If you've set up multiple, you can obviously select from the dropdown. And then the storage account, which you would like to use to store this data. Now, you also have the option to select to use managed service identity. For my example, I am not choosing that. And then you would select next. At this point, you're able to choose the tables you would like to add. And obviously, you can come back and add more later. You can select from the Dataverse or from Dynamics 365 Finance Operations. And once you click Save, it's now going to go and set everything up for you. And there we have it. Now, the final option that I'd like to show you today is how you can set up the incremental export. In order to do that, you again select New Link, but this time, instead of, you do not select the Connect to Azure Synapse Analytics workspace. Instead, you just type in your resource group and specify the storage account that you'd like to use. By following only those steps, the system will identify that you want to use the incremental approach and it will configure accordingly.